Hello viewers, gaining weight is a common problem during the lockdown. To lose weight, you first have to know, why did you gain weight? Normally, people gain weight due to an increase in fat in the body. If you take more food than the energy you burn, the extra food converts to fat in your body. Now, the way to lose fat is to take high protein. A protein is the king of nutrients when it comes to weight loss, because it replaces fat and curves in our body, which reduces the release of the hunger hormone and boosts several satiety hormones. You have to drink more water, sugarless beverages, eat foods with fiber, single ingredient food like vegetables, fruits. Slow eating helps you digest better. Most importantly, you have to avoid junk food and excessive sugar at all costs.